What's up, BK Kingdom? Put your crowns up and tilt them off to the sky. Hey, y'all. Hey. Hi, guys. So, good morning. Today is Saturday, June something or other. It's the 22nd, 21st, 22nd, something like that. But in this video coming up, it took place last Wednesday. I went to see the doctor for my post-op surgery visit. Everything went well. I shared that with you guys. I also shared my journey making my way back to Missouri. So I just wanted you guys to see a bit of that. I didn't make an intro or outro for those clips, so I'm doing it now. So I hope you enjoy. Please remember to continue to follow me on my weight loss journey. If you're new here, I am the Daily Showers. This is my weight loss journey, amongst other things I do on my channel, but primarily my weight loss journey. So I want to thank everybody in the kingdom for continuing to shower me with love and praise and blessings and prayers and all that good jazz. I really appreciate you guys. I am in a bit of pain this morning. It is raining. I'm supposed to be walking, so I'm gonna walk around my house, do some laps, because it's a lot of room to go round and round and round. So that's what I'm gonna do in a minute, but stay tuned for the next clip. I hope you enjoy.
One is for lashes and one is for
100 miles. 100 miles. First rest stop, we had the Quick Trip. And your girl, I'm doing just this. To get out and walk, I have to do blood thinner shot. Nope. My balloons did not hold up very well. We finally made it back. I'm so glad to be home to my nice king size bed. And nobody, well, I still gotta get poked because I gotta take insulin, but nobody's waking me up every 2 hours. Thank you guys for your prayers, well wishes, and speedy recoveries. Now the real journey begins. But I'm gonna FaceTime y'all later. So when I FaceTime y'all, please pick up because I like talking to y'all. I love y'all. Baby loves y'all. Until next time, peace.